Hey.
Kia ora.
What's your name?
Tawaroa.
Tawaroa, how old are you?
I'm 17 years old.
And you come from where?
I come from Palmerston North.
So obviously you're going to be singing and playing the guitar.
Yep.
And how long have you been doing that for?
Since I was about 4 or 5.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
So what are you going to do for us today? What kind of song are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing a remix of I Don't Want to Talk About It by Rod Stewart.
This man still has a very special place in my heart. And he's the father of my two beautiful kids. So, good luck.
Probably been crying forever. And the stars in the skies, they don't mean nothing to you. They're a mirror. Whoa. After my audition, you can listen to my heart. Oh, my heart. To my heart. Oh, Rachel. Oh, my heart.
I've heard, obviously, that song for 9 years as I was married. The man meant a lot to me throughout my life, and you did a beautiful version, so thank you.
The danger of singing a song to one judge when there's three. Hey, no, look, I thought it was really nice that you took a beautiful song, which it clearly is, and reappropriated it for you and your voice and your playing and your style and what you love. And I think it sounded really good, Brian. Good effort.
Thank you.
Delightful. That was a really nice version of a great song. Well done.
Thanks. I'm a yes.
And so am I. Yes, big yes.
Yes, am I. Thank you.
There's 1,800 people, and every one of them got up there and stood for you and clapped for you as well.
That was just amazing.
Yep.